أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Abu Hurayrah radiallahu anhu narrated that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, Allah said, Sons of Adam blames or curses the time to be responsible for anything bad that happens to him by saying, Woe to time. But it is actually Allah who causes all the things and events to happen, and in His hand is the night and the day. Time is actually a creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and it cannot itself cause anything to happen. Bukhari and Muslim, Sahih Hadith Qudsi, Hadith Nong 4. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share it to the others and subscribe to this channel. Thanks.